Today's exciting announcement is that Google is releasing an open LLM called Gemma, which is actually a family of lightweight, state-of-the-art open models. We've got two different sizes, 2 billion parameters and 7 billion parameters, and these models do quite well on benchmarks for models of this size. For those interested, there's a technical report PDF that talks about Gemma and compares it to other models of similar sizes. The report totals 16 pages. There are some sweet Google Cloud integrations, which we'll cover in our next video, but we want to show you how to get started with this model as quickly as possible and for free. Specifically, go to the Hugging Face website, go to Hugging Chat, and then switch the current model to Google Gemma and activate that model. And just like that, you've got this chat-based Gemma environment for experimentation and testing. Being open source, you can use this model in a wide variety of other ways. For an intro to that, check out the Hugging Face announcement of the new Gemma model, which mentions things like the Transformers integration. The model is available on Hugging Face and is well documented and integrated. For example, if we check out the 7 billion parameter model, after you accept the conditions, similar to what you do for something like Llama, you'll get lots of documentation and sample code snippets. This will be very exciting for folks who want to build their own fine-tuned models and control things like quantization, all in a totally open source way. The model benchmarks are down here and reflected in things like the Hugging Face leaderboards. As always, thank you very much for watching. Please enjoy responsibly.